showbiz. We got a couple of winners right here. This is the big moment. This is just like the Super Bowl. Something you've probably read about, Vinny. Debbie Stu, so far playing for St. Jude's, have $5,237. Congratulations. Richard Rosebud playing for Chair and Hathaway House, $5,267. Now the big one. We're going to play for the honor of playing for $10,000. There's only one question. Come on, let's play the feud. Let's go. Here we go. Now, you know, I wish you both luck. Whoever wins this plays for $10,000 for their charity. Just one question. 100 people surveyed. Top six answers on the board. Here's the question. Name something you might find in a drawer that would really bring back memories. Richard.
I would say a photo album.
A photo?
Oh, yeah!
Play or pass? Give me an answer.
Play.
We'll play. I'm sorry. They're going to play, but it's okay. Not over yet, my darling. Okay. We'll find out. Congratulations. Something you might find in a drawer that would really bring back memory.
I may be dating myself, but dried flower from a corsage or a
lovely
bouquet.
Yeah.
Nobody does that anymore. A corsage. Yearbook.
Okay.
Yeah, that's
a good.
And
a set of yearbook. No. Sherry.
Just not romantic.
Something you might find in a drawer that would really bring back memories.
Like a class ring.
Okay. I thought you may say one of her guests from the party.
One of my party guests.
Class ring.
Tickets or something.
Don't give me lots of
any. Okay, a ticket.
Okay.
Tickets.
They've gone out somewhere tickets. And you look at it and say, oh yeah. Tickets! Something you might find in the drawer. It, would really
it has
bring
a
back
stamp
you
on it. It's a beautiful letter.
Letters.
Dear John.
Like a love letter, you know.
A lovely letter.
Okay.
Love letter? Oh, boy. One strike, but only one answer left. If I get a correct answer, you play for $10,000.
Oh.
What might you find in a drawer that would really bring back memory?
A program from a concert or from a school play.
If that's there, you got it. If not, second strike. Program! No. Oh. Heather.
Baby shoes?
I don't have any, but no. Someone else might have.
If it's there, you got it. You'll be the champs. If not, Debbie, get ready to steal. Baby shoes? No! Come on, darling. Come on, Rick. Everybody down here.
Okay.
Right.
What do you think?
Something you might find in a drawer that would really bring back memories.
Clothing, like a Letterman sweater or something like that.
All right, my darling. Okay. If that's there, you go play for $10,000. If not, Richard's Rosebuds will. Clothing! Yeah! Number five!
Yeah.
Always easier after it's turned over. You were great, though. You played, and you know, you got into the final. You got over $5,000. Will you root these rascals on?
Yeah!
Thank you. Two people who played. One, two, same door. Right now, here we go. Congratulations.
I think
please, 15 seconds. Tell me the number of people that fit comfortably into your car.
Five.
Your most important piece of furniture.
The couch.
A sport whose players wear uniforms.
Football.
A large state.
Pass.
Any jewel.
Diamond ring.
A large state.
California.
Turn around.
All right.
number of people that can fit comfortably into your car. You said five? Have you said?
All right, yeah.
The most important piece of furniture. It's where you keep your car, I believe, in the couch. Survey. 17. Yeah. Four, these players wear uniforms. Football. Boy, I remember that. Survey.
Yeah.
A large steak. We had 50 to choose from. Right? Pass, you said. Like you're from Guadalajara or something. California. Survey said.
Yeah! Yeah!
Any jewel, you said? A diamond. You only need 52 points. I can't believe it. For a guy who struggled over states, you're in good shape. Survey said? Four people in a car. That is the furniture, football. Texas and the diamond. They're all perfect times and we will return. I have to tell you that these are absolutely adorable people, and they all are perfect tens, and our audience right here, you've been perfect 9 1/2s, and I love it. Yeah. I want to thank everybody who's out here. Now, Wilkes Wilds, they played for the City of Hope. You actually won $69.
All right.
Wilkes, I'm gonna give you $1,000 for your charity. Phyllis's Fighters, the American Cancer Society, you won $99. Gonna give you $1,000. No, actually, hold it. I'm gonna give you both $2,000 each. It's always the best way for me to make up my mind, because once I've done it on the air, it's too late for anybody to say, now hold the phone. The people, the runners-up, boy, they were 9 99 hundredths, that close to being the perfect 10. It was Debbie's team with Huckleberry Dillinger here. They were models. They played at the St. Jude's Children's Hospital, $5,237. I'll make it $6,000 for you. Okay?
Thank you.
And out of nowhere, first time on the show, Richard's Rosebuds. They played for Cher and the Hathaway House. $15,357, and even $16,000.
Thank you.
You are the perfect tens. We give you the trophies. Pass them along. 1, 2, 3. They were all gorgeous. And for you, and may I tell you, I'm getting sick of you winning these awards. We love you. We'll see you here on The Few.
This is Gene Wood, speaking for All-Star Family Feud, a Mark Goodson television production.